Hello everybody, welcome back to Sweden and to the inside of my house, that's the workplace today. We are going to make a arrow for traditional archery today, looking something like this. And what I need to make these is a arrow shaft, of course, already with a practice point on there. We are going to put the feathers on. So what I need is a scissor, a box cutter, a waxed lean thread, and a turkey feather. This feather is already colored before, this lovely black and red. Little pencil, some glue. This is archery glue from Bear Paw. You can actually use any type of glue or bond that you have, but I like this, so this is really good. A little file, this is just a chainsaw file, and a lighter. And with these components, I'm gonna make a self-nocking arrow. I've done arrows before, like this one, and in the past I've used the plastic nock for this one. You can see like this one has. So today I'm just gonna make self-nocking, and what that means is we are gonna make a slot up here in the end of the arrow, like we've done on this one. Whoops, like we've done on this one. See up here? All right, so let's get into it. Thank you.
Thank you.